So now I will present to you a big installation in our exhibition created by Igor and Ivan Bucharov with the help of Vandor Caba. Igor and Ivan Bucharov, they are artists from Hungary. They are filmmakers, very interesting filmmakers. And in their newest work, they are dealing a lot with plants. This installation is filled with movies, with plants, with light boxes, and it's a very surreal art installation that evokes the idea of a mysterious community that lives in a village and is performing various rituals with plants. The artists were fascinated with the way plants communicate and they thought that this could be a very good inspiration for us. And of course here we have to have the Hungarian political context in mind. For them, we can learn from plants, and we can learn a certain anarchy from them. We can learn to communicate in a different way from them, and this is especially valid in times of political repression that, for example, Hungary is experiencing. I'm standing here at this big round table with many plants. These are mostly poisonous and healing plants. Our intern Luis Fluga prepared a little guide about these plants that you can find in a Google Drive folder about the exhibition. Here are plants that are particularly dangerous, particularly helpful concerning healing practices. As you see, there is this little obsidian mirror hanging above this table. Obsidian mirrors were used by Aztecs in various rituals, and they are also used by magicians. So here, as you see, this mirror is placed above this table, and you can see the plant that is actually slowly using the hanging to climb. So this part of the installation is really changing and evolving. We installed here a special lights for this plant, so we are really want to create a very good living condition for them. I particularly like this bambus plant because it reminds me about a very interesting book that I read recently. In this book, humans arrive on another planet after they destroyed Earth, of course. And on this planet, plants evolved for much longer time than on Earth, and they have some kind of a consciousness. And the plant that is in touch with humans there is a bamboo plant. I will include a note about this book in the exhibition material, so if you will be interested, you can check it out. In the introductory video, I spoke about the embroideries. So here you can see the first embroidery. It shows the herb of immortality. This is actually this plant here. It's a very, very interesting plant that has healing qualities. I actually have a lot of it at home. You can make a tea out of it. It's a plant that is used quite often in plant medicine, traditional medicine. Concerning other elements of this, we provide these videos also online, so you can see all of them. As you see, they are very absurd, very Dadaist, surrealist, and it's a really very immersive installation that you see here. There is a kind of an altar in the middle with a video of a plant that is like floating on a river, and it's a kind of a meditative image. There are different old phones there with messages from plants. So it's a very immersive installation that really, I think for me the function of this art installation is to really disrupt our expectations and to really question the usual understanding of plants, but also because it's so poetic and so elusive, it should put us in the right mood for this exhibition. One of the most important elements of this installation is this movie, a movie that shows a real hypnotizer that hypnotizes a woman. And very often when you undergo a hypnosis, your body becomes very rigid, very stiff. And sometimes a metaphor that is used for that is the metaphor of a tree, that your body becomes like a tree plank. And in this video, the body of the woman is in this state. What you see there is also there is also a very surprising element in this video, because at some point the man, the hypnotizer, he jumps on the woman whose body is spread between two chairs to check if it's working. Yeah, but for me it's an act of violence, and of course you can ask all these healers, you know, all these people that claim that they will heal us. Are they the true healers? Yeah, this really you can, I think, refer to the political situation in Hungary. Who actually are these healers? And maybe their healing practices involve an act of violence, yeah, or many acts of violence actually. So this whole installation has a very strong political undertone. There are plants in it, but in many places, it also really goes beyond this exhibition, which I also find very, very important. Of course, we propose here a certain perspective. We put all these artworks together to provide a certain narrative, but all of them are also autonomous artworks that have many other aspects than the one that we are highlighting here. So I encourage you to see these movies on your own and explore it, explore this art installation in its full scope.